President, despite of the fact that the socialists ignore this resolution, this house, the liberals think it's very important because the arrogantly restrictive situation in Tibet, in particular in Kaba County, has this year driven 10 Tibetans to self-immolation. These desperate acts of protest that have been provoked by increasingly suppressive policies of Beijing require a global diplomatic intervention. There is no time to spare. Therefore, we call for addressing the human rights situation in Tibet with the President of the People's Republic of China at the upcoming G20 summit on the 3rd and 4th November in Cannes. I trust that President Barroso and President Van Rompuy convey our unequivocal concern to President Hu Jintao. Human rights are not a matter of convenience, but of principle. The High Representative and the EEAS have been tasked to raise the human rights issue at the next EU-China summit and constantly monitor the human rights situation in China. Every opportunity and occasion must be used to remind Beijing of our ceaseless concern over the ongoing human rights violation in Tibet. Mr. President, the Chinese authorities may place fire extinguishers on the streets to prevent self-immolations, but they are unable to smother the flame of freedom in the hearts of people of Tibet and silence their call for meaningful autonomy. Thank you.